After more than a week of heavy rain, downpours have continued to wreak havoc across China this week. As a result, the number of those dead and missing has continued to increase. China View has the latest. Typhoon Sulik, the seventh typhoon to hit the Chinese mainland this year, continued to bring heavy rains to most parts of southern Guangdong province on Monday. In Maoming, 351.6 millimetres of rainfall were recorded within 32 hours as of 4 p.m. Monday, according to the Guangdong Meteorological Centre. The rain has inundated a number of city areas and has affected 456,900 people in 100 townships. So far, three people have been confirmed dead and two others remain missing. Typhoon-triggered rain has also left two people dead and one missing in Guangdong's neighbouring province of Jiangxi. In separate disasters, flash floods following days of heavy rains have left six missing and two dead in the city of Qingyang in the northwestern province of Gansu as of Monday. On Monday evening, a landslide buried one side of a nine-storey residential building in Lanzhou, the capital of Gansu, trapping dozens inside. Rescue operations are still underway.